I bind unto myself today the strong name of the Trinity by invocation of the same, the three in one and one in three. His bursting from the spicèd tomb, his riding up the heavenly way, his coming at the day of doom, I bind unto myself today. I bind this day to me forever by power of faith, Christ's incarnation, his baptism in the Jordan River, his death on cross for my salvation. Confessors' faith, apostles' word, the patriarchs' prayers, the prophets' scrolls, all good deeds done unto the Lord, and purity of virgin souls. I bind unto myself the power of the great love of cherubim, the sweet well done in judgment tower, the service of the seraphim, the flashing of the lightning free, the whirling winds, tempestuous shocks, the stable earth, the deep sea salt, around me all the eternal rocks. I bind unto myself today the virtues of the starlit heaven, the glorious sun's life-giving ray, the whiteness of the moon at even, the wisdom of my God to teach, his hand to guide, his shield to ward, the word of God to give me speech, his heavenly host to be my guard. I bind unto myself today the power of God to hold and lead, his eye to watch, his might to stay, his ear to hearken to my need. Christ be with me, Christ within me, Christ behind me, Christ before me, Christ beside me, Christ to win me, Christ to comfort and restore me, Christ beneath me, Christ above me, Christ in quiet, Christ in danger, Christ in hearts of all that love me, Christ in mouth of friend and stranger, I bind unto myself the name, the strong name of the Trinity, by invocation of the same, the three in one and one in three, of whom all nature hath creation, eternal Father, Spirit, Word, praise to the Lord of my salvation. Salvation is of Christ the Lord.